We're gonna be pranking Justin. Like, I'm gonna be acting sad and stuff. He's starting to water. But the what's it called? But I'm gonna just be acting sad. Like, maybe cry out of nowhere or something like that. I'm just gonna laugh. Or get on him or something. And then have him get on me back. And he just start crying. So, yeah. I saw somebody recommend that. So, we're gonna do that. So, yeah. Don't mind the back right now. We're sorting clothes to wash because we're moving tomorrow. Hurts so bad. I want to start taping my nose at nighttime, just taping it. Put y'all on, man. If you don't have this lotion, you need to have it. The best smelling lotion. Literally, Bama put me on. So shout out Bama. She put me on this shit. Anyway, yeah. Get the one in her room too. In her bed.
Yeah.
She's wet. That was wet. It's gonna smell like that. But you cleaned it though. Right?
Yeah, but I don't know why it smells like that. I probably just found out. I know.
This looks
a little bit.
It is the new one in place. She's getting bigger.
Okay. Excuse me, put this on.
this. It used to be like this. See the difference?
What do you mean, dude? What goes through your head? Something in there. I'm trying to hurry up. She bored, yeah, so that's good. So she gotta pee. Stop being a drama queen. We just wanna get something to eat. What makes you sad to her? You feel homeless? Why do you feel homeless?
Because I have no clothes. I have no hair product.
Stuff is down the street, babe. You can go down the street and get it.
Everything is in box, taped up. Everything is everywhere.
We can go cut the boxes.
I can't even walk in there and search around.
Mm-hmm. Yes, you can. Stop being dramatic.
You saw how cluttered it was. I have three couches in there.
Mm-hmm. You can still go in there, cut the boxes open. When they go cut them open, you gonna beat the public storage guy up?
You're playing.
I'm not. I'm serious. Dirt neck.
Dave, you call me a dirt neck, and it's not funny.
Hey, stop.
It's not funny.
Oh. I got some.
I look.
What happened? I'm a comedian. Okay? Let me tell you my famous joke. Okay, it helps. It cheers everybody up. Okay. Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
You don't know? Guess.
To get to the other side.
To get to the other side? Mm-hmm. No. He had to be. Show that smile, let me see.
No, because you're gonna say I'm wrong.
Oh.
And I did it
today. Oh my gosh, oh my. When do you ever floss them things?
And leave you say that.
Shut up, me. You're not even crying. You're not even crying, fucking liar. You're a damn liar. What if I was really sad?
What do you mean? My back hurts.
That is not my butt. It is. You slapped my back. And then why was you trying to slap my butt anyway?
Justin, my back. My back. This is going to be how that shirt on. Don't leave you top tier.
Look at your back pocket. Your back pocket is messed up. You think shit like that's funny?
Oh, please.
You think shit like so? You act. So what was that? Acting like you crying prank? What is that?
Yeah, I saw somebody say act sad. So when I ask for videos.
Come on, let me see. Come on.
Come on. Exactly but sad. That was a great way to cheer me up.
That's a good way.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to cheer you up, bro.
That was a great way. That really was. He said, what'd you say?
Let me hear a joke.
Yeah. And then you tickled me for me to laugh. That was cute. Mm.
God damn.
What? What?
Nothing, baby.
I was going cross-eyed? Mm. No. I was going cross-eyed? So why do you say goddamn? My breath? Please. Let's not talk about that. But, alright, y'all. He passed. This heavy-ass camera, I can't keep it steady.
I saw the one. I'm like, bro, you can't be doing no goddamn prank. I'm like, that's my camera. Like, what the hell? What happened to your camera? What's wrong with
it's
your camera?
It's dead. But yeah, y'all, I love y'all.
So
and
I passed? But what would happen if I failed?
Yeah, you did. If you just let me be, I'd be like, this is not going good.
It's not going good.
I'd be like, oh. But alright, y'all, I love y'all, and stay blessed. I'm back with the rest. You have anything to say?
I got something to say, y'all. Hey, if your girl acts sad around you, tell them a joke.
I love it when you hate me. And I got something to say too. You love your girl, your face, and your, you know your best thing. You always be my baby. Doesn't matter what pace we shoot it with the safety on. Turn this off. Be the one you're waiting on. Freaking. Like I seen it's gone. I love you, but we say it wrong. Say we're done and end up here again. It's fucking love, then fucking you again. Can't believe I'm really here again. Differences, I need this shit to end. Never was the one I call a friend. Something about your number on these late nights. I guess the block button didn't really work this time.